love this car so much. My Lamborghini Aventador Roadster wide body might be my favorite car ever, but there's one key detail missing.
You guys are never gonna guess what's going on. The Aventador Roadster is overheating. We have it turned up all the way to high. You can see 84 degrees Fahrenheit. It's up all the way at the 12 right now. We're in the red. The car's about to catch on fire. All we want to do is add underglow. Like, is that a big deal? No, it's not. Don't scrape. We do not need to lose any more carbon fiber. So I've officially decided that someday we need to throw a fan meet at a tunnel and just bring this car and do accelerations after accelerations on accelerations. And on that bombshell, welcome to Envision. I would give you the key. I just feel like Tyrell is a little bit more mature. It's not look, that I don't here. Like you. I love you, but.
Look at this, the Q5, my Q5.
They're the same key.
Same key.
Come on, Lamborghini. Oh,
look at this.
Are you
fancy
kidding me?
Yeah. Lamborghini put on the end of it. That looks like a bat signal.
Whoa! What is going on? This guy. No, not gonna happen. Oh. No way. Wow. Well. We are officially putting our life in Naderade's hands. I trust the guy. I mean, I trust him. He's a great driver. Yeah. Well, not really. Come on, baby. Every time I drive this car, I am just blown away. Oh. Yes, I realize I short shifted. The speed limit is 45, and we're going a buck 20. The car's in kilometers an hour. We're not going a buck 20. We're going, that's like 70 miles an hour. God. And yes, the Murcielago is still having that idling issue. I don't know if you can see. Oh, it just died. Really? Come on. So I'm taking the car off to the Lamborghini dealership in a couple weeks. And on that bombshell, I'm excited to announce today's video has been sponsored by Vessi. If you guys watch my channel often, you'll know I wear my Vessis almost every single day. They're my new favorite pair of sneakers. They're stylish, they're comfortable, and most importantly, they're waterproof. Not water resistant, waterproof. And as I mentioned, the Vessis, they're not water resistant, they're waterproof. My feet are completely dry, like 100% dry, no big deal. Now, if you guys have been watching my channel for the last year, you'll know I wear my Vessis almost every single day. It's truly an everyday sneaker. They're made from Dymatex. So Dymatex keeps your feet warm and dry in the wintertime and calm and cool in the summertime. The material actually adapts to the environment and the season. The Vessis are also super easy to keep clean and they're sustainably made. You don't believe me, we're just gonna get them real dirty. Check this out. Not crazy, but pretty dirty. And now I want to show you guys the secret magic of Vessis. You can easily just clean the Vessis with a faucet. Check this out. The dirt just falls right off of these shoes. It is so cool. It's another one of the magic tricks of Vessis. The dirt legit just falls off. But I can tell you're still not impressed. Like I said, the shoes are waterproof. Not just water resistant, waterproof. You put your foot in the toilet, no big deal. Get them soaked. Toilet water doesn't get on your sock. Come on, I can't get my The toilet water does not get on my sock. It's completely dry, no big deal. I truly love wearing my Vessis every single day, and I think that you guys will too. Using my offer code STRADMAN, you get $25 off your very first pair. Check out the link below, and this summer, keep your feet cool and calm, and this winter, dry and warm. Link below. Oscar, buddy, he's here. Oscar, get him. Yeah, go. Dun, dun, dun. Oh my goodness. Ah, they say heroes wear capes. I reckon heroes drive donks. Oscar, don't smell anything in there. We don't know where this thing has been. Look at him. I just can't believe Stefan actually did it. Like, we saw the donk in Tennessee, and I told Stefan if he got 100,000 subscribers, he had to buy a donk, and golly gee whiz, he got 100K.
Ladies and gentlemen, gosh darn it all, the heck, we did it.
I'm a little concerned about the structural integrity of it. How come every time you're around the donk, you stand on top of it?
It's like ceremonious. Like,
is it? Yes, is that what it is?
It's part of it. Be a wrap. I've thought about squatting it. I don't know if I want to do that for like 100%. Seems a little much.
You thought about what?
Squatting it? You know?
Wait, are you saying what I think you're saying? We're talking about a little baby wheel in the back.
We're talking about squatting it. Like,
you have to!
Imagine you're like in a NASA space shuttle looking up at the sky. Like,
he just compared a NASA space shuttle to a dog. Okay, you have to squat this. Why would you ever? Okay, I'm gonna make you a deal.
Okay.
You don't go back on your word. How many subs are you at?
Like 120.
All right, 150, baby. If the Strad fam can get Stefan to 150, is this a deal? This is a deal. You're gonna squat the donk. Link to Stefan's channel. This is amazing. I get Stefan to do whatever I want. Hook us up.
Do it. Squat the donk.
Do it.
Maybe underglow too?
Oh.
Maybe. We're headed to Envision right now because they're underglowing the events. Or could you imagine those two rolling on the freeway?
Squatted?
Yes, sir. They always talk about how your wedding day is such a big deal or the birth of your firstborn child, but I reckon the first ride in the donk, we'll never forget this, boys.
Oh.
The door doesn't shut anymore.
Are you kidding me? It smells so bad in here.
It's really odd.
That is like out of nowhere. I think this through. We are on a freeway right now in an unregistered donk.
Okay, hold on, I got this.
No, you don't. This man has never had anything in his entire life. This man is married. He has reproduced two beautiful children. And this is his life. Hurry.
Okay.
Hurry.
We're good. Look at this.
I don't know why we're all entertained so easily. Everybody walks out of Envision with the biggest grin on their face. It's a donk. What are you gonna do? You dented the roof, bro.
Oh, it's all good. Watch it.
This
ready?
Is why we ready? Can't have nice things.
Ready?
Okay.
One, two.
I love how it goes right back into place. We're getting inside exclusive access. That is sick. That side by side, like that is basically what I have. Plus $70,000. Say that again. No, say that again. Have your moment.
$70,000 and it's never been on its side.
Whatever. That's what it was one time. It was a mistake.
One time.
Okay, we got a baby Mac right here. We got the SLS, but check this out. The SF90 Stradale. It's named after me.
It is.
The Stradale is named after me. We're talking 1,000 plus horsepower. This is sick. Is this satin silver paint?
Yeah.
That is so sick. Nate just said we could sit in the SF90. So this is the Stradale, which means I should probably get one. Ooh, she's snug. It legit feels like a video game. We're at 0% electric, 100% thermal. Honestly, I have no idea what any of this means, but engine start stop button, it's kind of like the power button on a phone. You just like click, oh. This is the key.
Yeah.
It's like a Ferrari emblem.
It's like a Zippo lighter.
A what?
A Zippo lighter.
I don't know what that is.
A classic lighter.
Oh, yeah. You're right, it is.
Come on, baby.
Ooh. We start her up. Such a cool car. Like I mentioned this a million times, 1,000 plus horsepower, the fastest Ferrari ever built. MSRP starts off at right around $600,000. So sick. Couple baby revs?
Baby revs, yeah.
Baby revs.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Baby revs. I don't know, guys. When I like look into my future, this car could be a serious consideration. 1,000 plus horsepower, the SF90 Stradale. You guys know the name Stradman comes from the Challenge Stradale, still a Stradale, Bugatti Veyron, or SF90. This car would do 0 to 60, I think, in just 2 seconds. I think it's 2 seconds. And here she is in the back vault. Sven, your most annoying client, is here to bug you and find out what you're up to.
Oh, great.
Did you just roll your eyes? Bro, you haven't seen the donk. There's a donk outside. There's a legit donk. This car is gonna glow unlike any other car has ever glowed. We have so many of these strips too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 6 of these strips. I think there might be more elsewhere. She is gonna light up the sky. So these lights are completely controlled by an app on your iPhone. How crazy is that? Like, you can make it red, white, and blue. You can change it to any color you want on the fly. So if you're being pulled over, you can shut it off and you'd be like, what lights? There's legit like an endless options of lights for this underglow kit. You can have it change colors. You can have it be a solid color. It is gonna be so crazy driving down the freeway. You gotta get this for like, the donk.
It looks, oh.
Bro. Yeah. Could you imagine? You would be in jail so fast.
Like, even faster than I already am going to be.
So I think Sven is questioning his existence right now. You usually work on race cars for professional race car drivers, and now you're working on some dumb YouTuber's Lamborghini Aventador and his immature light show.
Yeah, I mean, I don't really know what to say here. I never thought my career was going to end up doing this.
Every single decision you've ever made in your entire life has led you to this moment. Johnny is a retired police officer, and we're trying to figure out legal, illegal.
All illegal, man. All illegal.
Bro,
all illegal.
we don't need to know that. What about in Mexico?
Mexico's legit. You're fine. Yep, you're good. You're good. We'll see you in Mexico. Get some tacos.
You know all the police officers, though, right?
Almost all. Yeah.
Can I call you if I get pulled over?
No.
No.
Definitely
not your scapegoat.
No. So the underglow is actually connected to the light somehow. So if we unlock the car, dun dun dun, that is so sick. Oh my gosh. What? That's crazy.
They're purple.
Wow. That is so sick how it just glows. Look at that through the wheel. That is so cool. Honestly, this takes me straight back to Japan. This thing is so bright. Oh. It's so cool how the light is like pulsating right now. And like I mentioned earlier, there's like 1,000 different combinations we could do. The pulsating is one of the features. It could be a solid, it could be blinking, it could be flashing. It can be basically everything. Dude, this car on the freeway, we're gonna go to jail so quickly. I'm just like so amped with how this turned out. The car looks so crazy right now. Sven, I appreciate it. I know you work on factory race cars, but I do appreciate your good work. It looks incredible.
Right.
Nate,
obviously always.
These guys at Envision, they do all the coolest projects. They have an SF90, they have my pink Aventura wide body, they got the Brabus wide body as well. Guys, go check out the Envision YouTube channel. They do the craziest projects you can imagine. And if you need underglow, Sven is your guy. No, no, okay,
he's gone.
Get over how crazy this car looks. Like, look at it. That is so insane. I'm gonna get in so much trouble with this. We're just representing America right now with the red, white, and blue. There are so many different combinations. It accentuates those Vossen wheels so much. Obviously, the rotors and the front wheels are massive, but here on the back, that looks so sick. It just dawned on me that this color combination right here is highly illegal. The car, it looks like a police car. It looks so sick. I wish we could do whatever we want whenever we want, but at the same time, that would be bad. In Mexico, you can, at least that's what I've been told. It really does look amazing. What do you guys think? Do you guys like the underglow? I sure hope so. I think we might add some lights in the engine bay. I don't want to go too far. I want to go just far enough, but at the same time, it's a pink wide body Lamborghini. So as always, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, like, squad, be sure to smash that like button. But just like that, this vlog is over and I'm out.